Greetings, citizens of the world. This is a message from the Anonymous Collective. We have been receiving disturbing reports of dolphin slaughter in the village of Taiji in Japan. Innocent and fun-loving dolphins are being lured into traps laid out by the Taiji butchers, and are ultimately either captured and transported to marine parks worldwide, or are killed, and their flesh is sold as whale meat by companies such as Yahoo. Despite several health concerns, the ultimate purpose of this message: Government of Japan, we have been watching you and your sick actions from a very long time. Despite several pleas from the international community, you have not stopped butchering these mammals. For your personal gains, you are putting your people's lives at risk by allowing them to consume whale meat. Not only that, you have brought great shame upon Japan by performing these acts. This is our final warning. Stop these slaughters immediately, or get ready to face the extent of our wrath. To the activists at Taiji, know that Anonymous stands with you in your every step. Keep documenting these violations, something which the mainstream media will never bother to do. As for the Japanese government, you have been warned. We are Anonymous. We are Legion. We do not forgive. We never forget. #KillingBay initiated. #JapanRevived. Expect us.